Scientists have been studying similar viruses and working on this type of vaccine for decades. So when this pandemic started, they already had a pandemic ready to go.